Observation. Those that are driving erratically or just, I don't know, all over on the freeways or the streets are usually